was born in Canada and I grew up in Canada. So what Canada means to me is just somewhere where I can feel safe and at home with my family. And I don't have to worry about not having clean water or enough food or a war going on. And it just means a lot to me that I can just live somewhere where I can be safe and not have to worry about things. And it's such a beautiful country that I get to live in.